Hello, selamat pagi. Good morning, everyone. Today, we're going to look at neck pain, neck stress, and sore neck. Hari ini, kita akan share berkenaan leher tegang, leher pedih, dan kesakitan leher. Why do we have neck pain or sore neck? These are the few reasons. Number one, it's tension on the neck muscle. Ketegangan otot. Number two, is because bad posture. Posture yang tidak betul. Biasa kita selalu guna komputer atau tengok iPhone, Android. So, ini akan menyebabkan stres. Posisi yang tidak betul akan menyebabkan stres kepada leher. So, bad position, looking down too much, especially on your PDA, can cause neck pain and sore neck. So, the proper way to look at your phone is eye level. It's eye level. Not this. Eye level. Right. Number three, why we have neck pain or sore neck is because of accident. It could be carrying something too heavy suddenly without warming up, or it could be car accident, motorcycle accident, or probably you fall down. So, kemalangan dan kecederaan akan menyebabkan leher sakit juga. At the same time, neck pain can also caused by intensive movement. Pergerakan yang terlalu cepat tanpa bersenaman. Which means, sudden neck movement. You know, without warming up your neck. So, this can also cause sore neck. Ini akan menyebabkan ketegangan atau leher yang pedih. And, of course, age. Age is also a factor. Degenerative spine, especially on your cervical. So, umur adalah satu faktor penting yang akan menyebabkan kesakitan leher, terutamanya umur. Dan faktor-faktor lain seperti osteoporosis. So, osteoporosis can also cause neck pain and sore neck as well. Now, today, we're going to talk about some exercises. Hari ini kita akan belajar beberapa teknik untuk menurunkan kesakitan atau kepedihan leher, mengurangkan kesakitan supaya anda boleh menjalankan aktiviti lebih senang dan lebih lega. Alright, so we're going to talk about three very simple exercises, tiga exercise yang amat senang yang anda boleh buat di mana-mana saja. Alright, so the first one, kita mempersilakan model pertama. So, first stretch is, we call it side tilt. Okay, let's tilt. So, duduk dengan senang, sit relaxed mode, and the first exercise is side tilt. Okay, let's show them side tilt. Slow and easy, side tilt. Alright, now jangan paksa. Regang sampai maksimum anda. Jangan paksa. Untuk 15 saat. Okay, to your left. Untuk 15 saat. Kalau anda memerlukan pertolongan, if you need some help, you can use your hand to stretch further. See that? For 15 second. 15 saat. Ingat, jangan memaksa. Jangan menolak. Alright? And then 15 seconds, 15 saat. But I'm going to show you side view. Can you stand up? Right, side view. Nampak? Kepala dan bahu adalah selari. It's parallel. It's in a straight line. So it's side tilt. Bengkok ke sebelah. Side tilt. Untuk 15 saat. 15 saat, lepas itu rehat sebentar for few seconds ke kiri 15 saat. 3 kali kanan, 3 kali kiri. Anda boleh buat pagi, petang, malam. Right. Sekarang saya akan menunjukkan teknik yang salah, common mistakes. So the first mistake that most people do is the wrong angle. Okay, let's show. Okay. So can you see the tilt is forward ke depan? So ini adalah salah. Kesalahan nombor dua ialah belakang. Okay, belakang. So this is the mistake. It's tilting to the back. So this is wrong. Okay. And the third one is you tilt correctly, and when you stretch, you force it. You see that? You're forcing it. Remember, do not force it. You see, he's forcing it. Nampak tak? Dia bermasa. So ini akan menyebabkan lebih sakit. Sila-sila jangan buat ini. Alright. And the fourth mistake is bahu telah naik. Pusing sini. Bahu jangan naik. Pusing ke kiri, bahu jangan naik. Kalau bahu naik, ini adalah teknik yang salah. This is wrong, common mistake. Now, we're going to move on to the second exercise. Exercise nombor 2. Untuk exercise nombor 2, kita memerlukan tuala. Lebih kurang 3 kaki, 2 atau 3 kaki. 2 to 3 feet, about 3 feet. Roll it like this. Okay. And put it behind your neck. Behind your neck. Alright, can you stand up? Stand up. So this is the head. This is the shoulder. Behind your neck. That is sit nicely. Betul-betul dekat leher. Let's sit down. Lepas itu, naik 45 darjah atau sampai mata. Until the eye level. You see that? You see the eye level? Until the eye level or 45 darjah. 45 degree or until the eye level. Alright. And pull a little bit. Don't pull too much. Just pull a little bit. So that there is some tension here. Tarik tetapi jangan tarik terlalu kuat. Supaya ada sedikit tegangan. Supaya sini tegang. Okay. Nampak? Tegang. Nampak? Okay, now loosen it. Kalau macam ini, salah. Mesti memastikan dia sedikit tegang. 45 darjah dekat mata. And roll the head up and down. Right, let's show. Roll the head up. Yep. Slow, slow, roll up and roll down. Nampak tak? Slow motion. And up. Sampai maksimum. Kalau rasa sakit, berhenti. Jangan memaksa. The tilt degree for every person is different. Remember, do not force it. Jangan memaksa. Kalau sampai sini, berhenti. Kalau boleh, naik lagi. Jangan memaksa. Roll up. And down. Right? 15 kali. For 15 times. 3 set. 15 times, 3 set. Nampak? Roll, roll up sampai maksimum anda. Lepas itu, roll depan. Ingat, 45 darjah dekat mata. Right, sekarang kita lihat teknik-teknik yang salah. Right, come. Okay, almost right. Okay, number one. Now, it's eye level. But can you see it's too loose? Terlalu longgar. So ini ialah teknik yang salah. Okay, nombor dua. Nombor dua. Nampak? Tuala terlalu rendah. Teknik yang salah. Nombor tiga. Nampak? Terlalu tinggi. So ini adalah common mistake. Again, the towel is too high. The towel need to sit on the neck here, firm and on eye level. Nampak eye level dekat mata. 45 darjah. Right, mistake yang nombor 4 ialah bergerak terlalu cepat. Nampak? Terlalu cepat. Jangan buat ini. Ini terlalu cepat. Kena buat slow-slow. Okay? Slow-slow. Okay? Teknik ini salah. Apa lagi? This is wrong. Remember, do not swing. Do not throw your head off. Now, we're going to show the third exercise. Now, the third exercise requires you to turn your head. Pusing kepala sampai maksimum. Again, do not force. Jangan memaksa. Kalau maksimum sampai sini, sini. Kalau maksimum sampai sini, sini. Tidak apa. Tidak ada apa-apa walaupun sampai sini. Jangan memaksa. Okay, turn to your head. Okay, sampai maksimum. Lepas itu, guna tangan, tarik 45 darjah. Nampak? Tarik ke sini, 45 darjah. Bila anda tarik, anda akan rasa leher, tepi leher tegang. This is to stretch the side of the neck. This is very good to relieve stress and tension. For 15 seconds, 15 saat. Lepas tu, relax. Okay, sekarang to your right. Maximum, turn to the right, maximum. Lepas itu guna tangan kanan, tolak 45 darjah. Nampak? Tolak 45 darjah, tarik 45 darjah. Pull 45 degree. Remember, do not force, jangan memaksa. Kalau rasa sakit, berhenti. Berhenti 15 saat, lepas itu relax. Sekali lagi, pusing sampai maksimum, turn until your maximum. Use your left hand on top of your head and pull or push, pull 45 degrees until you feel a stretcher. Remember, do not force. And relax. Do for 15 times to your right and 15 times to your left. Okay, each time 15 seconds. Setiap kali buat, kena regang, kena tahan. You have to hold for 15 seconds. Right? You can do 15 times here and 15 times here. Each time hold for 15 seconds. Now let's look at some of the common mistakes. Teknik yang salah. Okay, nombor satu. Nombor satu. Nampak? Dia pusing sikit saja. And dia jatuh depan. Dan tangan tarik depan. So ini teknik yang salah. Tangan kena tarik 45 darjah. Dan kepala kena pusing sampai maksimum. So, teknik yang salah ialah pusing sedikit, tangan tolak depan. Ini teknik yang salah. Okay, second mistake is, what's the second mistake? Teknik salah nombor dua. Okay, pusing sampai maksimum. Ini betul, tetapi kepala tarik depan. Tarik depan. Salah. Kepala kena tarik 45 darjah. Alright, I repeat. Mistake. Common mistake. Okay. Pusing sampai maksimum. Ini betul. Tetapi, bila tarik, anda tarik depan. So, salah. Dan tangan pun salah. Okay, teknik yang betul ialah pusing sampai maksimum, tangan kiri, tarik 45 darjah. Hold for 15 seconds. Hold tegang 15 saat. Alright, so that's all for today. Ini ada 3 teknik yang amat senang sekali. Anda boleh buat di mana saja. You can do it anytime, anywhere, and it's very easy. Remember, 15 seconds. Do not force it. Relax and enjoy the process. That's all for today. Bye-bye.